folks, Nook Schoenfeld here, and it's time for the November PLSN Editor's Note. We're all headed to LDI this month to do a grip and grin with our friends and check out what new gear's online. November also marks the time the PLSN magazine gives out Gold Star Awards for excellence in manufacturing. We chose 25 different products this year that really helped out our business. Things ranging from cameras to video tiles to lighting fixtures to software. Worth checking out. On the concert scene this month, we're covering the gamut of genres, all kinds of stuff. We start out with Zed, a popular EDM artist who's doing a killer tour with some amazing visuals. We've also got Post Malone, who finally came to America. LD Ben Dalglish designed a really good show for them. We cover that, as well as his work on Janet Jackson on a Rock in the Residency in Las Vegas. We've got John Mayer here. He's taking a break from the Dead & Company to do his own solo stuff. A lot of hippie jam band stuff, some great guitar playing, some good visuals. For you heavy metal fans, we've got Maiden. Iron Maiden, that is. They don't deal with that video or any of that extra stuff. They have 10 backdrops, a very theatrical show, and a lot of lights. Looking at gear this month, we cover the Light Shark lighting console that came over here from Spain last year, making it quite a thrill. We wanted to see what it's all about. We've got the VL6500 Wash, a mate to their 6000 Beam that came out a couple years ago. Really nice light. We've also got the Luxium PR60, a recessed house light fixture that also fits at a PAR 56 or 64. We've also got the Super Sharpie, Clay Packy's latest model of Sharpie comes out. It's got all the bells and whistles. We've got a lot more, ranging from lasers to Avolight Synergy to corporate theater to trade shows to every kind of thing you could want to read about. So kick back, put your feet up, grab something to drink, and relax and enjoy the PLSN magazine. It's double wide for your enjoyment pleasure this month. And we hope you get around to reading it all. Till next month, this is Nook, signing out.